Welcome to this guided meditation and visualization aimed at balancing and energizing the third eye chakra. This is a longer session in which it can be possible to experience discomfort. A slight pressure inside your head or slight headache can be experienced. Just know that you can stop the session at any time if you want to. That is perfectly fine. To prepare for this session, please find a place where you can sit upright, as well as being able to lay down on your back. A comfortable yoga mat is perfect for this, but feel free to use a couch or even your bed. Pause the playback of this session now if you need some time to find a suitable place. When you are all settled, please make sure you are sitting upright and comfortable. Choose a point somewhere across the room and let your gaze relax there. Stay focused on that point across the room. Take a good deep inhale through your nose, filling your lungs with air. Pause and breathe slowly all the way out through your mouth. As you breathe out, close your eyes. Make sure to lower your shoulders, loosen your jaw, and relax your muscles as much as possible. Let us do that again, keeping your eyes closed. Taking a nice, good, deep inhale through your nose. Pause and breathe out slowly through your mouth and relax your whole body a little bit more. Feel yourself getting more settled and centered as you breathe in one more time. Pause and breathe out through your mouth slowly. Getting back to a normal breathing pattern, but make sure to breathe a little slower and a little deeper than you normally would do. And try to breathe as much as possible with your tummy. Very good. Now start to become present behind your eyes. Focus your attention behind your eyes as if you are looking through your eyes, yet your eyes stay closed. Stay present behind your eyes. On your next out-breath, try to relax more and let the relaxation spread more throughout your entire body. Deeply all the way through you, relaxing you more and more. While staying present behind your eyes, move your awareness back and between your ears. Look up to a point above and between your eyebrows. Become aware that your third eye, which is the area of energy in your forehead, is opening. Imagine a light about the size of a golf ball, radiating golden light in all directions, just like the sun. On your next out-breath, relax and let go a little more to dissolve any fear, anxiety or uncertainty. Letting go any resistance and any expectations, any anxiety. Let it go. Relax, stay present behind your eyes and focus on that white golden ball of energy above your eyebrows. Allow the golden sphere of light in your forehead to open a little more and send gentle streams of golden light in all directions, more and more, letting it relax you. Get ready to lay down. If you need to move over from a chair to a couch and need to open your eyes for this, then this is fine. But try to stay in that state of being you are in now and get back to the session swiftly but gently. As you lay down, allow your body to relax more and more. Stay present behind your eyes and look towards that golden white ball of energy above your eyebrows. Breathe and sense you are becoming lighter and lighter as more and more light flows through your third eye and throughout your body. Allow yourself to let go. Release any questions and all uncertainty. Let go. Give yourself permission to let your third eye open naturally and automatically on its own. All the time relaxing more fully and opening more completely. No expectations. No haste. Surrender to and trust the process. Take a nice deep inhale and exhale through your mouth once more as you surrender and let go. All the time staying present behind your eyes, looking towards the golden white ball of energy, radiating light in all directions. Breathe normally, but nice and slow and deep. Feel your awareness getting drawn towards that ball of light energy. Let your gaze pierce through it and observe. Notice if there are any thoughts, images, impressions or visions that come into your mind's eye. Just observe them. It might feel to you like you are using your imagination or that you're having a daydream. You may even think you are making it all up. However, you will notice after practicing these kinds of meditation sessions for a while, that you are actually picking up on impressions of subtle energy. Just allow the experience to unfold naturally. Don't overthink or overanalyze. Let things unfold on their own. I'm going to leave you now so you can continue on your own. When you feel you have practiced long enough, slowly bring your awareness fully back to the room you are in and to this place and time. And become fully aware of your body, hands, arms and legs before opening your eyes. Until then, enjoy the rest of this session. Namaste.